Concord F20 Productions
presents
the Panasonic RQ-332S. This is how it looks inside the case, which is not true leather, it's simulated leather. I think it's vinyl.
This is a Panasonic RQ-332S. In the past, I made a video of this recorder, but it was a not very well done video, and it was back whenever it had a slight flutter. Mic is on high sensitivity, set it to low. Now mic is on low sensitivity. I finally found a proper belt. I sacrificed the belt from the DC Bias SC, not good sounding in the way of DC Bias S, Panasonic RQ-350, which is in another video, and put the belt inside here, which lets it run at a stable speed. I had to make a custom piece for this as well, as a little metal ring had came out, and I don't know where it landed. I cut up some circuit board material and got it so it would fit in the right place, so that the pinch roller would go all the way down on the capstan. Now it's working good. And now I'm using an external microphone with this cassette recorder, which is AC bias, and I have to say this recorder is fantastic.
Very nice cassette recorder. Here's a top view. Dual sensor mic. So there are two microphones inside here, I believe. Auto stop. Eject pause. You have to hold pause to do the pause, but it is mechanical pause, so it gives a nice clean pause. Fast forward cue, rewind review, play, record, stop. And the microphone that and put to low sensitivity pops up, high sensitivity pops back down. On the side you have the switch that actually does a high and low mic sensitivity, volume, mic, remote, monitor, and DC and 6 volts. And of course you have your little carrying strap. You have a speaker that kind of juts out from the back. A nifty little battery compartment. You have a tape counter. Am I recording? The light flickers to the sound, while the other light monitors battery. The battery light monitors on both record and playback, and the record light flickers on recording.
Monitors battery. The battery light monitors on both record and playback, and the record light flickers on recording. Piece. Battery life controller would go all the way down on the capstan.
I really like this recorder. Music recording quality direct with this unit.
This is where your greatest hit is.
Hope you enjoyed the video.